Put his hands up on his toes. There we go.
Hold on, hold on.
Thank you very much. We'll go back now. keep looking there, guys. There's quite a few green sea turtles live around this section.
We'll see another one
here. Just like that one. See that one in a sub-adult green sea turtle? On the right here is a giant clam. You can see if you look down. A giant, giant clam, the largest of them all. And you will see a lot of what looks like a turtle. Hide. How good is that, guys?
Oh, what is that?
No. That's so big.
Woohoo!
Right? It's at the back. At the back. Is it the same one we just saw? Same turtle. Thank you, guys. All right, how exciting was that? Now it might be the last one to see. It might not. Keep your eyes peeled. Sometimes they can be a bit difficult to spot because their shells camouflage in quite well through the surrounding coral. Especially if that coral is dead, that will then grow algae, which they like to eat. On the right hand side, look at this drifting past. Looks like a jellyfish by the window. You'll see a lot of these. They're not jellyfish, they're cone jellies. Much more simple than jellyfish, and they have no stings. Turtles don't like to eat them as well, so that turtle was just sort of rising up. That might have been because of that. Yum, yum, yum.
There's
a beautiful branching coral here, below the boat on the right hand side.
Oh wow, look at that.
Beautiful fish here on the right hand side with a large tail is called a scribbled firefish. Now keep your eyes peeled through here. There is another turtle around here. It was 10 minutes ago. Maybe there still is. Instead, they have little tiny, tiny hairs which beat backwards and forwards. And as the light bounces off them, it looks like a rainbow is moving through their body. So have a really close look when they get close. You can see rainbow colors moving through them. There's a bright yellow, black and white fish on the right hand side. That is Gil from Finding Nemo. It's called a Moorish Idol.
Turtle.
Beautiful parrotfish on the right hand side here, guys, called the bicolor parrotfish. Look sort of down, you'll see the rainbow colours through its body.